Hi, it's TV Addict, and I just wanted to show you what the clan is all about. So you have this skill button or the career button. You can click both. For skills, you come here and then click on clans. So you have all this nice list on top, and here you have listed all clans that exist, and it's about 23,059. Today is 1st of July 2015. And you see only one player here in the small ones. Then if you go up, they get even a higher score. Actually, I'm not sure yet how the score is calculated. And what I was quite irritated of is this: you have request two out of two. And just now I understood that the request means I can apply this request to a clan. It's not that somebody wants to play with me. No, I can join the clan. So actually, I think they chose the wrong word for that, because request is like I get something, and well, it should be written you can do two requests, and the quest is bound to your level. So I'm level 25, so I have two requests. If I'm level 30 something, then I have three requests, 40 something, four requests, etc. And I just click here and I can join, but mostly the top clans are full. So you can apply here, makes no sense. What I do instead, I want to create my own clan. So then you see, if you create your own clan, and actually you should have players at hand, and you should have a lot of money, as you see here. You need 250,000 credits that I don't have yet. And then you could make like a ZZXX1. It's available. Color would be the hex code, like red, green, blue. So then it's red, or you go for blue. Green is the FF there, and blue is the FF there. And you can obviously go from O's to F. Those are hexadecimal numbers. So if you do web programming, you know that FFC is a yellow, for example. FFCC is a long form, you see. So clan name is a tag. Yes, now you say we are the six guys, yeah, and then the example, yeah, maybe website. I would enter website now, I'm not sure. And now actually it should not leave me, it should not allow me to open the clan. Just click here. Insufficient resources. You need 250,000. So I need 250,000 more, because now I'm down. But then you can create your clan. Plus, you can invite others to join your clan. And then in the game, you see the clan tag, this one, the CCX1, in front of your name. There's always those colorful names. Then you know those guys are in clans. So, yeah, that's it all about. Now I understand it as well, and I hope you too. Thanks for watching.